Cinemax Real Life.
But I told myself, it's not true.
The first film about living with schizophrenia.
If I want to do this film correctly.
Directed by someone with schizophrenia.
Show the world what it's like to be inside my brain.
John gains strength to fight his inner demons.
I have to let the camera into those dark spaces.
With the help of family and friends.
Hello, hello, hello.
His artwork and making this film. A Cinemax Real Life exclusive. People say I'm crazy.